Janine. Welcome back to my channel. I am doing a healthy lifestyle favorites for you guys for March. You guys know I am all about the macros. I'm all about being able to enjoy what you eat as long as you can get it into your macros. So I'm always on the lookout for some good, clean, macro-friendly food items that'll keep it exciting, because at the end of the day, as long as you can follow your macros, you're gonna be successful. And what helps you be able to follow those macros is to find foods that you enjoy. If you are shoveling food down your throat every day that you do not enjoy, you're not gonna stick to that. So my goal is to help you guys, give you ideas on what you can do to spruce up those meals and keep you on point following those macros, because that is what is going to help you reach. So let's go ahead and take a look at some of my March healthy lifestyle favorites. All right, first up is this Caulipower breaded chicken. It's basically like breaded chicken tenders, but the breading is a little healthier, a little cleaner, less carbohydrates. So one serving is 120 calories, 12 grams of carbs, 16 grams of protein. You can easily make these in the air fryer. I personally like to have these with a little bit of Chick-fil-A sauce, and I feel like I am eating Chick-fil-A. It's pretty clean, gluten-free, baked, not fried, clean chicken, and it's good quality chicken breast. It's not like mystery meat in there. So I really, really love these. All right, guys, next up are these sweet potato slices. This is also from the brand Caulipower. What I love about this is it's truly just sweet potato slices, but they're conveniently sliced. You can put them in like a toaster oven, a toaster, an air fryer. You can use this, you can have an egg on top. You can make like avocado toast with it. You can even like sprinkle some honey and slice some bananas. There are so many things you can do with this, and this is a good clean carb, you know, loaded with micronutrients. And when you're incorporating carbohydrates into your diet, it's these types of carbs that are the best. All right, next up is this, it's a salad topper. Now, before I show you this, a salad is a great way to increase your volume of food without increasing a lot of calories. So I love making myself a big, huge salad with all clean, whole ingredients in there. So you've got maybe like spinach, you've got a protein, maybe you've got some hard-boiled eggs, avocado for healthy fats. Then I usually just like to use like a vinegar as a dressing. You've got this really, you know, large volume meal that's gonna be very satisfying, very macro friendly. And then what I like to do to just spruce up the salad is I will literally just sprinkle 7 grams, which is one serving, of a salad topping on there. So this one is crispy red pepper. They have crispy jalapenos, crispy cucumbers, and it is literally only 40 calories for 7 grams, and it's just enough. I'm gonna pop up the last salad that I had with this topping on it, and it was so delicious, so satisfying, so macro friendly, and this just kind of like made it a little exciting. So I always like to do something like this on myself. Next up are these grain-free cookies from Siete. This is the Mexican shortbread. Let me show you. They're small, but 6 cookies is 150 calories, but they really are delicious. They really, really are delicious. Great with coffee, a nice little sweet treat. With clean ingredients, and definitely something you can fit into your macros. My house, I like to keep some things, especially for my husband. This is more so for him. He is always on the go and he needs quick and easy things, you know, to heat up and make. So I like to buy things like this and then pre-make them and have them kind of like ready to go in the fridge for him. This is actually from Trader Joe's. It is shiitake mushroom chicken. The macros on it are so good. So for 1 cup of this, it's 20 grams of protein, 180 calories, 8 grams of fat, 9 grams of carbs. So it's really macro friendly and it's very delicious. He really, really loves this meal. He definitely has more carbohydrates in his macros. So I'll usually serve this over rice for him. But if you are trying to keep your carbs a little bit lower, you could also do this over like cauliflower rice, which would be a really delicious option as well. But this is a really good option from Trader Joe's. These next ones, they are super macro friendly for a snack. I love these in the air fryer. These are chicken cilantro mini wontons, and for 8 of them, it's 100 calories. So you guys, they are so good. They're small, but you can make yourself like a little snack and have 8 of those and you will just love them. You can dip them into like coconut aminos. That's what I did, and I absolutely love them. I make them in the air fryer to where they're really nice and crispy, and it's just a nice low calorie snack that I could easily fit into my nuts. Guys, this is another great snack option. If you have never tried eating frozen raspberries, it is like a dessert. It's like a sweet treat, super macro friendly. I like to grab, you know, three quarter cup, which is a large volume actually. Three quarter cup is only 70 calories. And these are organic raspberries. There is no added sugar or anything in them. These are from Trader Joe's. Not all of them taste this good. I like the Trader Joe's ones the best. And you just eat them from frozen. It almost tastes like you're eating almost like a raspberry slushy. It really is very delicious, very macro friendly, and just like a good clean snack option. All right, guys, last but not least for this month's favorite are the new Built Puffs by Built Bar. If you already are a subscriber of my channel, then you know I am an ambassador for Built Bar. I absolutely love them. I was trying to think back. I don't think that there has been one single day in 2 years that I have not had at least one Built Bar. But they have this new variant, which is called Built Puffs. It's more so like candy and has a candy-like texture. I'll actually pop up a video. I did a couple of reviews on Built Puffs in general on my channel. So if you haven't had a chance to take a look at that, go ahead and take a look at that. Make sure you are subscribed to my channel. Hit the bell to be notified, because I will always release a video of first impressions and reviews on the new flavor of Built Bars, so that if it's something that you'd be interested in, you will know to, you know, get in on it. Because what happens is Built Bar will release a new flavor, it's a limited release, and then we never know when they restock. And typically I post up the video before they release, so that way you can really see, if get a good look of what it looks like, hear from me what I think, you know, what it tastes like, and then you can decide if it's something you'd like. Like these released, I think a couple of weeks ago, they sold out in 2 days, I believe. And so if this looks like some, this is the churro. If this looks like something you'd be interested in, just make a note of it, because if you're following me, I will let you know as soon as they restock. Also, if you're not already following me on Instagram, you're also gonna get these kind of updates on my Instagram as well. I'll pop my Instagram account here. Make sure you follow me. That is it for this month's Healthy Lifestyle Favorites, guys. Thank you so much, and make sure you subscribe to my channel. Hit that bell to be notified, and we will see you on the next one.